and gentlemen. Due to a dislocation from the blue corner, the winner today is Alistair Hetherington.